It's School Trains in Montreal, and I got a CP train here at Dorval at the ramps, coming really quick. And I knew this was coming. I saw it when I came in on the train. It was at the yard. It's about 5 o'clock p.m. Burlington Northern. Wow, look at that. Pristine Burlington Northern. 5 o'clock p.m. on the 3rd of November, 2022. I might get more than one train here. Like two ES44s on the front, and this one is all tankers and all hoppers. There it is, going underneath the ramps, underneath the Dorval ramps. I do like those tankers with the diamond shape logo, the Met logo. And here it comes. So that's the VIA train with the European cars, ex-British Rail Renaissance. And I don't think I'm finished, because here comes another one. The CN train this time, heading westbound. I do love it when I get them heading together in opposite directions here at Dorval. This one's amazing. It's got the low gondola cars, so I can see the, well, it did, so I could see what was on the CP side too. But the CP train is finished, so now it's only CN. It's really cool. You can see the cars going through this window here in the pier holding up the bridge. I knew I was gonna have two or more trains. Right now it's 3 for 1. Coming here was a good decision. Of course, next week this train will be in darkness, here's a TPU unit. And you can go around the curb with the locomotive. Sure, this train will be heading to Tashiro Yard. I think it's actually slowing down. I was actually considering going to Vaudois today. I'm kind of glad I didn't. Even though I can get the bus easily at Vaudois, just like here, this spot is much better. It's been a long time since I've been here, actually. It's been like 2 months. So, last time I was here was summer. Right now it's fall. The last of the leaves is falling off of these trees here in the summer. Here in the, last bit of light. You can see the reds and the... There were yellows there. I was here maybe 2 days ago, actually. That's not quite right. And he's really coming to a stop. Coming to a crawl, anyway. Yeah, I think the end of the train is in sight there. Listen to that crash. Yeah, when they run the slack out, they really run the slack out. Yep, that's the last car right there. underneath the bridge right now. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna stop, huh? Yep, there it is, it's stopped right there. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.